We have some sad news this morning. The widow of the iconic Mr. Rogers has died. Fred Rogers Productions released a statement that Joanne Rogers died yesterday. She and Fred Rogers were married more than 50 years until his death in 2003 from stomach cancer. Joanne Rogers was 92 years old.